Francesco, the Masino, is back at the Celtic training facility. Because, hey, we gotta do some training today. But first, we gotta speak with Mr. Ronnie Dela, because he has a message for Francesco. So what's up, Mr. Coachman? Yeah, how is it going? Well, Francesco, I got some news for you. You have not been selected for the Wales squad. They are playing a friendly against Ireland. Ah, okay, coach, that's fine. It's only a friendly, right? Yeah, and I also wanted to say you are doing an excellent job for the team so far, although you have to work a little bit on your passing. Sometimes you take too many shots. But hey, besides that, you are doing an excellent job. Okay, coach, that's good to hear. But now I gotta get dressed for the practice. And Francesco is off to the locker room to get dressed. Here we are at the locker room, man, before the practice. And what is this? It's Mr. Gordon, the keeper of Celtic. And it seems he's waiting for Francesco. I don't know why. So, what's up, Mr. Gordon? What are you doing here? Well, Francesco, I got an idea. I want to do a shootout with you because you have a pretty big mouth. Well, me? No, man. Francesco doesn't have a big mouth. Well, let's take a sit down. So we're going to discuss this. Well, Francesco, if you manage to score twice from the 5 shots you make, I'm going to give you 1k. And if you fail, well, you give me 1k. Is that a deal? Okay. Let me get dressed, though. And Francesco is going to get dressed. Let's see if you can actually beat Gordon in this damn ass challenge, man. Oh yes, guys, here we are at the training drill. So let's see how Francesco is gonna do against Gordon, man. He has to score twice. Oh, the first one is already missed. Oh my goodness. We gotta make 2 goals or else we gotta pay Mr. Gordon 100 bucks. Oh, 1k. Oh my. Ah, another misser. Great. Well, maybe we can do this better. Smash it in, Francesco, please. Yes. Woo, we got it. We got it, guys. Okay, one more. One more to go. And then Gordon has to pay us, man. Oh, look at this. Francesco got the 2 goals. Gordon, you gotta pay up, man. You gotta pay the man. Let's see this last shot. Can we get it in? Bam. Woo-hoo-hoo. Nice work. Oh, yes. Do we have to take one more shot? Okay, here we go. We gotta do some trick. I don't even know where. Bam. Oh, Francesco. Such a nice job, man. Well, guys, it seems we beat it, Mr. Gordon. So Gordon has to pay Mr. Di Masino 1k. Anyways, let's move on. Oh yes, guys, here we are at the match against the Hearts, man. And it's raining today. But hey, that's all fine. That's gonna be no problem for Francesco. After beating Mr. Gordon, man. And look at Gordon standing over there. Well, let's head to the kickoff, though. Because we got a match to win. And Francesco has to give some damn assist today. Because the coach told Francesco he has to pass a little bit more. So we're going to try to do that. That's what we're going to do today. And Johansson with the ball already. Get it to Francesco. He's going to do the passing. Okay, we're going to pass. Look at this. Bam. Ooh, beautiful to Mergwin. Mergwin. Oh, I got cock blocked. But that's fine. Look at the space, though. Oh, shit. I'm going to pass it. Ah, that's offside. No, Brown. Brown, shoot it in, man. Clown. Yes. Griffiths with the goal, man. 1-0 already. Because, hey, Francesco was passing it to Brown, the clown. And Griffiths with the finish. 1-0 after 3 minutes. That's absolutely amazing, guys. I can't believe it, how fast this went. But hey, it's going so easy this year. I'm loving it, man. Anyways, look at the celebrations. But here we go. Francesco to Mr. Brown the Clown and then Brown the Clown to Mr. Griffiths. It's a beautiful pass and a finish. Bum, bum, bum. 1-0. Celtic. Oh, yes. Celtic is the best defensive team in the league, man. 12 matches played. Only 1 goal against us. And here we go. Get the interception. Oh, that was pretty close for Francesco. And now Pedersen to Junama. Oh, shit. This is going too easy. Maybe we've got to help on defense. Okay, we've got to help. No. Woo! Oh, Gordon with the easy save, man. Yes, that's how you do it, Mr. Gordon, man. Janko, you gotta pass it, man. Okay, just pass it to Francesco. He's gonna do the tiki-taka with Johansson. Look at this. Oh, Johansson. Terrible first touch, my man. Why would you touch it like that? But I see the opening. Oh, shit. I didn't want to pass it to Emilio. What are you doing, Francesco? Okay, we're gonna try a smasher from distance. Oh, look at this. We're gonna take a shot. Bam. And here we go. The distance smasher for Mr. Francesco Di Masino. Yeah, he's so good at those distance shots, man. What a hook smasher in. That didn't make any sense. I wanted to say, Hulk, smash it in. Never mind. But look at this. Emilio to Francesco Di Masino. And Di Masino is with the easy walks and a bum, bum, bum. We shoot it in like a boss. Hey, we got the 2-0 on the board. I'm loving it, man. Let's move on. Oh, shit. Look at all the space for the Hearts. No. Why did this clown not pass? Did you see that? Wow, we are so lucky over there. If he would have passed it to his teammate, then we had a problem then. But no, he shot like a damn ass noob. He's stupid ass dildo. Haha. Oh yes, guys, the first half is over. We are up 2-0. So we're gonna drink some tea, some cola, whatever you want. Yeah, never mind. We gotta go to the second half. What the hell? Oh, look at all the space for Francesco. Okay, we gotta set up a pass. Somebody get open though. No, guys. Wow. Somebody get open, man. Johansson, he had all the space. Okay, we got a smash for Francesco. And Alexander with a beautiful save. But we still got the ball. Emilio, get to Francesco. We're going to pass it. We're going to try to pass it, man. Look at this. Oh, terrible pass. But the punch for the keeper. And we got the ball again. Look at this. What are we going to do? Oh, shit. And then we lost the ball because something stupid happened. Oh. Francesco has been subbed out. So we're going to simulate the rest of the match. And let's hope Celtic is going to get the W. Oh my goodness, guys, look at this. Celtic won 4-0 after Francesco got subbed out, so they scored 2 more goals. I'm loving it here in Scotland. Anyways, we got selected in today's match against, who the hell is this? Dundee United, so we're gonna start this match up. I'm pumped. Let's do this, man. The match is underway, and we're gonna play in the rain again. Damn it, so much rain here in Scotland. And the crowd is going nuts again. You never walk alone. I never can get enough of that shit because it's so amazing. But yeah, I gotta focus on the match now with Francesco. We gotta win this match because that's what we do here in Scotland. And now we also gotta try to get some more passes going, maybe an assist in this match. That would be nice. Yes, what are you trying to do, passing it to Stokes like that? Okay, we got Griffiths over here. Can we finally set up an attack? We are already 15 minutes in the match. Just get the ball to Francesco. Okay, I see Brown though, he's open, but I'm gonna try to pass it to Griffiths. Get Griffiths. Oh, terrible shot. I was a little bit excited over there. But that was a completely shitty shot. Look at this, bam. Well, the first half is almost over and not much happened so far. This is going horrible though, because Johansson is being a dildo. The stupid ass Viking. Okay, we got the ball over here though. Here we go, finally. Somebody get open. Guys, man, get the hell open. Okay, we're just gonna take a shot. Oh my goodness, Brown. Did you see that, Brown the clown? Somebody get open, man. We're just gonna do a dribble. Look at this, man, Brown. Look at this, Brown. Mr. Brown, man. Okay, Francesco is going. Shoot it in. Bomb. Oh. Ah, no. Ah, what a save by the keeper, man. Those reflexes. Wow. Superman keeper. Really? That could have been 1-0. Oh, my God. We lost the ball again. But Morgan is there to save it. Come on, Griffiths. Oh, look at this. Hey, Morgan. Morgan, look at the space for Francesco. Oh, we got to smash this in. Bomb. Yes. Fuck yeah. Oh, my goodness, man. Finally, we got a goal against Dundee United. You got to be kidding me, man. Taking 2 hours to make a goal? No, man. You should have scored in the first half, but here is Francesco. Look at this smasher. Bam! Yeah, all the frustration. And he's smashing it in like a boss, man. Celtic is up again. And Francesco with the goal. 1-0. Yes! I'm so happy for this. Now we gotta help on defense because our Viking, Johansson, is being an asshole. And Francesco is fighting. Look, no, referee. What the hell? This pussy is laying down. And then you'll be like, woo! Why did you even whistle for that? Ach, man. No way. That's not a free kick. The match is finally over, guys. What a boring match. Not much happened. Dundee United was passing it 24-7. And the team was just standing there like stupid-ass dildos. Anyways, listen to this. Walk alone, you know. Okay, I'm not gonna sing. Let's move on, though. We got a W. This is lovely, guys. Look at this, man. Celtic has 38 points. And we didn't lose a single match. What a season. What a season so far. Anyways, guys, I'm going to close the episode here. I hope you guys liked it. If you did, please leave a like, a comment, or subscribe if you are new. If you got suggestions for the story, let me know, man, because I want this to be interactive and all that. You know what's up. But for now, I'm out. Laters.